Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I think it's like the fifth, fourth video, because like I said, I'm just trying to streamline and put everything out for like a week's time. That way I don't have to worry about uploading content. I got this shit scheduled for like this day, that day, improve subscriber base and fucking views or whatever the hell that shit gonna go. Like, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. All that nonsense. Post notification bell, whatever. Support your boy. But today we're reacting to DGG and OG Parker, Impatient, featuring Coily Ray. I don't know who OG Parker is. I'm familiar with DDG. I'm in love with Coily. I'm not too sure. OG Parker might be like the beat maker. So I'm gonna see once I click play, which I'm doing right now. You respect him though. He trying to say. Like, shit, fuck, I can't say. I know if I get on track, I'm sound exactly the fucking... I'm sound nasally. Like, my voice is more nasally, so I'm sound nasally. You know, another thing. They had a dude, YNG. I don't remember this name. He part with Almighty J. Namir. He had a song called Soul Train. I remember he was singing on that shit. So I wonder if it wasn't for DDG. Fan base with niggas like this song, or... Well, they're actually not like it. Because I know his fan base is popping. Like, niggas really, like, his fan base really fuck with him and anything he do. If like, he tell niggas to fuck with somebody, they're going to fuck with him. If he don't want them to stop fucking with him, he's going to have them unsubscribe and shit. But I think this is people he genuinely, like, put on and shit. Like, I'm going to say this right now. I think Coily Ray look like a sexy dyke. Like, she have a tomboy phase, and she have a feminine phase, and, like, both of them always just attractive. Like, sometimes, like, a tomboy phase be, like, over the top, but it be like, she's so fucking pretty, it don't really matter.
Yeah, I ain't gonna play with you. Too busy on the road, I just tryna lay with you. Tryna run up with these beans that K with you. Take a private to the island, get away with you. I'ma pull up on the side, switch lanes with you. Better never see you with that bitch, I'm catching phase with you. Hit the bank with you, I'm just trying to get paid with you. Hit the bank with you, I'm just trying to spend a day with you. Stick, move, before you drop. Watch out for the odds, gotta look both ways. Yeah, show me where they go, okay. Stick, make it move, yeah. Show me what a real nigga.
I like her style, like. Like, it's like in the middle for me. It's in the middle. I ain't gonna lie. It's in the middle for me. Like, I know she get it from like Uzi and Cardi. Like, I know for certain, like the baby voice and I know that come from Uzi and Cardi. I like how she's taking that style and bringing it to more of the female genre. And like, there's no other females I think that do the little baby voice style. So it's gonna, plus she fine as fuck. So it's gonna carry her like way farther than it'll carry. I think Cardi at this current time. It's Cardi and Uzi, because I think both of them kind of like more, I wouldn't say down, they might be on the down, starting to go on the downside, because they're not putting out as hits, like mega hits like they were during that time period.
You like, when I say it's yours, and I'll put it on you.
It's so.
You ever notice it, be happy. Ain't give it a phone number or nothing, just be happy.
Watch out for the odds, gotta look both ways. Yeah, show me where they go, okay. Stick, make it move, yeah. Show me what a real nigga do.
I'm about to say, like I really don't like that song for Coily part. Like, other than that, it's it's okay. I mean, I guess I didn't. Nah, I'm just. It's okay. Like, I really don't like the song for Coily. Like, she carried the song. I guess she within that little small bar. Like, she was the Lil Durk to DDG's Drake on that track. But thank you. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and come back for more.